Let's do it one more time for the Alex Meixner Band, all the way from Florida.
Thank you so much.
It is a pleasure to be here in Pawtucket. Now, obviously, this is not a huge audience tonight. So I am very happy to be back here, and we are going to make sure that we play some music that is going to be entertaining and enjoyable for everyone here. Are we all ready to have a good time today? I don't know if I heard you. Are you ready to have a good time today?
Dancers here, we'd like to keep things going with a beautiful little waltz, one that was a million seller for the late great America's polka king Frankie Inkovic, a little tune called the Blue Skirt Waltz.
I wandered alone one night when I heard an orchestra play. I met you where lights were bright and people were carefree and beautiful lady in blue. I was in heaven just waltzing with you. You filled me with strange delight and softly you stole away. I dream of that night with you, lady, when first we met. My heart forget. dreamed of that night with you. Lady, when first we met, we danced in a world of blue. How can my heart forget? Blue were the skies and blue were your eyes, just like the blue skirt you wore. Come back, blue lady, come back. Don't be blue anymore.
Started, I was making the rounds. I got to see a few people here, and as I like to do whenever we travel all across the country, is I like to try to find out what the people in the audience want to listen to. You know, sometimes we show up at places and they're like, all we want is polkas. The faster the better. Sometimes they're like, oh, you wear lederhosen, but you do play rock, right?
And then sometimes we come in and they're like, uh-oh, you're not like one of those German bands that doesn't know any real polka music. How many people here are Polish?
Yeah!
How many people here are German? How many people have no clue what they are? Those are the ones we like the best because they've been really attending the bar. So, I asked some of the people here and I had one lady that said, well, I'd like to have some obedics, you know? And I'm like, hey, that's great. Oh, it's been a while since, like, we don't get the opportunity to play for dancers, especially dancers that like the Polish style stuff. So to me, it's a little bit of a treat. And then I had this table over here. They're like, you're no good if you can't play green grass. Okay. And the drummer's like, well, green grass to home? Yeah, I know that song. He's from Texas, don't worry. And then I have a table here that sees us at the Newport Oktoberfest, and they're like, we want you to rock out. So my main goal here today is to be able to play a nice assortment of music. There might be something that we play that you don't like. And if that's the case, we hope that somebody here does like it. And if nobody here likes it, we won't play any more of those. But we will do whatever you want. So do you want to dance or do you want to listen? Who wants to listen and who wants to dance?
Both.
They want to do both. Oh my. That's amazing. Now, I heard a lady go, waltz. Do you want a waltz that you might know or a waltz you have no clue of ever knowing? That she's never known. That's what we like. We're going to do a beautiful little waltz that's going to be on our next album that I guarantee no one's ever heard. Yellow Book. It's a song that is written by a wonderful accordionist who lives in New York City by the name of Guy Klusevic. And this is, I recorded it with him in a band called Brave Combo a few years ago. And we did another version of it for my next album. And it's a little song that's simply entitled The C&M Waltz. A pretty little song.
It's in that verse.
Thank you.
we met arm in arm.
Here we go! sto rosto, una piesa al sesto, a se viacchene zellene. Rosto, 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 konopie za cesto, a sobie knezelne. Pozini ma leži, sine pola mane, polovodni studene. Pozini ma leži, sine pola mane, polovodni studene. Honorovci hradba, hodniki mudne.
A jig. That's it. You gotta lose a sweater to do it.
He is originally from the metropolis of Catasauqua, Pennsylvania, but big city life was just not for him, so he moved to the town of Copley, Pennsylvania, where they only have one traffic light, and when things get really exciting after midnight, it goes a blinking red. On guitar, vocals, yak trumpet, harmonica, and other stuff. Let's hear it from my cousin, Jonathan Asbath. Back on drums, we have a gentleman that comes from the foreign country of Texas. The great state of Texas, Michael El Chavalon Morris back there was born in the itty-bitty town of Seaton, Texas. He was raised in the itty-bitty town of Seaton, Texas.
Not that little.
He lives in the itty-bitty town of Seaton, Texas, and probably will for all of his life.
Thomas, he's not that
he cool. Plays drums and cymbals, and we even have him sing. Let's have a nice round of applause for Michael El Chavalon Morris!
Why, thank you! Thank you so much.
Now, over here to my right and to your left is a gentleman who is helping us out this weekend. Our regular sax player and our regular sub weren't able to make it. And this gentleman here, he comes from the boxing ring. I mean, with a name like Joe Mariany, doesn't that sound like a boxer? You know, in this corner, we have Joe Mariany. He is he lives in beautiful Newburgh, New York. He has played all across the United States, all across the world with various military ensembles. As well as he has played on the same stage as Jimmy Sturr. He currently is full-time with the amazingly great German show band that anchors the Newport Oktoberfest, Spitze. Let's have a nice round of applause on sax, clarinet, soprano sax, vocals, and dancing, Joe Mariany.
And the lead of the Men in Pullers It All Together, originally hailing from Allentown, Pennsylvania. Now he lives in Palm City, Florida, where it's a fun thing to go down to the railroad tracks, throw a rock at the caboose, and walk back on home. The one, the only, Mr. Alex Meixner right here.
Okay, So while we've been doing all this talking, do you want us to do something familiar or do you want us to do something different? Who wants to hear something that is down-home music that you guys like and know?
Yeah! Yeah.
How many people want something that you might not know but could be entertaining? Okay! Okay, how do you want us to go really weird on you or just semi-weird?
Yeah, really weird!
Okay, we are going to do a little song that's going to be on our new album. It was probably the first time that a Bulgarian song is being played here at the German Club. If we have any people that want to dance a Bulgarian oro, this is a little tune called Dunkin' Oro. In fact, it's in the black book over there. Thank you.
you like to pick up the tune with a little bit of swing here?
Two.
Hello, Dali, ya, hello. Dali, von der Bahn, bin ich die Tag, bin ich die Schön. Der wie so
with the band. If you come up with a $20 bill and ask us for a song, we will definitely consider it. If you come up with a $50 bill, there's a real good shot we're gonna play it. You come up with a $100 bill, we'll do almost anything except take our clothes off. Uh-oh.
What if the band requests it and we put up no money?
Okay. I'll do it for free.
Okay, she has a 20 here. We will consider this request.
My old boss used to say, I will approve that for consideration.
Uh-oh. What is the request?
Bob, you're writing the Valkyries. If not, two Pat Polo.
Okay, she said, Bob, you're writing the Valkyries. Or the two fat polka.
Wow, that's a strange stretch of, yeah.
Can you place 8 measures of it? really wasn't what she wanted to hear, though, right? She wants to hear a song that was definitely not written for her. But we hope you will enjoy it anyway, our own rendition of an old Slovenian folk song, and it was the biggest polka hit that Arthur Godfrey ever had.
Green grass of home. And
Unlike other things.
Though the paint is cracked and chapped.
Wow.
And there's the old oak tree that I used to play on. With my sweet Mary, here's a gold and lips like cherry. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home.
Yeah,
miracles if you give it half a chance.
And my little baby doll can't go dance. Put your arms around me and let's dance to the sun. And after all this love and music makes the world go round, let's go ask the band to play polka. I wanna swing my baby round the floor. Gotta hear a happy, happy polka. I wanna stand and clap and yell for more. Yes, I want to stand and clap and yell for more. Yes, I'm going to stand and clap and yell.
CD here in about 2 months. One called Squeeze Me.
Alrighty. Yeah, that one, we didn't write that one though. Let's have a nice round of applause for the composer, Joe Oberitis.
Die.
for good advice. My grandfather's been very wise. He's been no stranger to a shot and beer.
the court, things go good to bad. Sometimes I forget my own name. That makes me kind of sad. Each day brings a new chance to talk a better course. Cause if I don't, I'm sure that I'm in for a divorce. I don't know what to see. And it takes me. Oh, how I long for my throat. Make me and the food I love whiskey.
Yeah! cheer.